Hey guys, it's Blurry David, and I'm at my friend's house right now, and this is a vlog, and also like a little behind the scenes of what we're doing. He'll do more behind the scenes on his channel. We're going to make our Green Arrow movie like I told you about, so I got my costume ready, and we got the props right here, and yeah, and here's my actual bow I'm going to be using, so let's go see where we're going to record, so do this. Also, my first time being at their house, so yeah, it's pretty neat. So, pretty much, they got a lot of space out here to record. So, over there, I think we're gonna use that for like a training course or something like that, because we're gonna make a training scene. I haven't explored around the house that much, but that's good, so we can see what we're up against.
That's a bad guy over there.
Yeah, that's our bad guy. I don't know if he's gonna be an archer or like even like a sniper guy.
Yeah. And then Jackson also is gonna, I think, be in it, so hopefully.
I might do a lot of jumps in the sequences, I'm not sure.
Well, we could do a jump off of here.
I mean, I don't know if we'll get crushed with the cardboard or whatever.
Yep.
So yeah, this looks like a pretty good space to like record and stuff, but how will my entrance be? Will like kick the door and then like come out?
Well, we could do that. I mean, we could always discuss it while we're doing it.
Also, if you guys are gonna like ask questions, what our scenes will be like, there will be scenes where we're going to pause some moments. If arrows are gonna like get out of my quiver, yeah. So it's gonna take a while, guys. So yeah.
Anything else you wanna say? Maybe we can.
Yeah, so that might be the entrance.
Could be.
And I might jump off one of these things, just so that...
Just put some suspense.
Yeah.
Or whatever.
And we're gonna play some of our favorite songs in it. You know, this is a collab movie, because we have a collab watch in our channel, so this is a great opportunity, so...
Yeah.
I don't know, on the lower space, it'll be the headquarters, not out here, but inside the house, so... This thing, I don't know. should we do like an effect where I just shoot an arrow at this with the bad guys? And any effect where it'll explode?
I could do that.
That would be cool. Don't mind the dogs, because, I don't know, they might be part of the film, I'm not sure.
Can't really see much, it's too a little dark. Oh, there we go.
I don't know if the Green Arrow is going to drive in this one, even though I don't have a license yet, but I don't know, we might.
We could do some, well, not with a car, but we could do it with like a four-wheeler or something.
Yeah, so this is pretty much it, what our stage is going to be, guys. So yeah, stay tuned for that Movie at Life Like Films channel. I will post this after when we're done filming, because I know it's going to take a while for the editing process to get done, but hey, it'll be worth it, right?
Yeah.
So yeah, it shouldn't take Carson that long, so.
Well.
Right, you guys know what to do. Like, comment, and subscribe if you haven't already, and just watch us in that movie. So, may the Lord be with you guys. Always love you guys.